What's up, Zombie Army? I'm back with part 3 of my God of War walkthrough. If you guys didn't catch the last episode, we fought a little bit. That episode was a little bit shorter than normal. I was tired from work, and then I barely slept that night, and then that's the reason why you guys didn't get a God of War episode yesterday by the time I'm recording this, because I record it day by day. Just so I get content out to you guys every day, pretty much the day of, so I could see your guys' comments and stuff like that. So, we're pretty much going to continue going through this and see what we could do. So far, I am recording this 6 hours into me uploading the DMZ content that I did for you guys. I want to thank you guys for all the support and love that I have so far on that video, so... Pretty much you guys have been supporting my channel a lot lately. I've been noticing that my views and stuff have been going up, so I want to thank you guys. So we're just going to continue, and if you guys are wondering, there is going to be a lot more DMZ content coming soon. I am going to be recording DMZ soon with Octavio and maybe Cody. I don't know yet, but you guys will definitely get content from me and Octavio. So let's just continue with the God of War walkthrough.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
What the hell is that noise? I understand. I don't know which way I'm supposed to go. Let me just get this chest up. That's an Eye of Odin. Okay. That's what that bird was.
What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cocklump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please.
What the fuck?
Must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers. Ah!
Ha! What's yours?
Brock.
Let her look at.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch.
Called you a son of a bitch.
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, dumber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's get you squared away, then.
Okay. I do anything else.
There's quality material. Rate you're going. Might last a day.
I'm fine.
Don't be a small like us. That's natural armor. Less to hit. What you need.
I could upgrade stuff.
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
You got
people
behind there?
So long, get can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Wanna see my wares again?
Fires of frozen flame. How the hell
best of luck with all the rampaging.
Oh, that road goes up there, so that means there's stuff over there. Going down.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Can't go that way. Yeah. Guess I'll just continue going this way and just see where it takes me.
Wait, we're back here again.
There's one big set. Huh? Wait.
Can we get out of this place?
No, I think I just have to go back this way and I should be good. So, let me move this just a little bit so you guys can hear me a little bit. Here. I loaded. I guess there's 51. I have loaded. No. Arms in attack. I don't think that. I can upgrade if I need. Okay. Oh. Abilities.
Aw, I didn't even see this here.
Uh-huh.
Let's get to it. Something on your mind, boy? You again. I'm sure your winning smiles armor enough, but why take chance? So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. But I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess it was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it. Hey, what's your hinds in there? That place could bust you up real good.
Giving us a warning, and we're going in.
Oh, I think we can go through here.
This way.
That looks inviting.
Wait there.
Damn. I gotta do this quick.
That looks fine.
Wait there. I gotta do this.
Not yet. Pretty sure there's something on top. Okay, let's see.
Wasn't sure we're gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die.
Okay, how does this feel?
Back here.
If there's three of those, I just walked by probably all of them. This one back. I think I got.
This way.
Nope. Because I think I just left that trip. The third one's got two more. How do I go back down there? Does this give me the apple again, or? Three blood. Okay. Not what I thought it would be. Now we can go this way.
Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it.
Okay.
Hey, look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Hmm. Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
Okay. No.
Like anything. I think that part's right.
Now I need to get. Ooh, almost. Yeah.
That's it. I see runes.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really?
Something happened.
We're pretty fucking badass.
I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happy we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
That seems like that's the yeah. What's over here though? Another pass. Okay. That's one.
Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
No. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Whoa. Here we go!
Heavy rune attack. Ooh.
I'm out of breath.
Money. Or whatever you want to call it. And I didn't go, huh? Oh, cheers. That's the cave that came out.
See it?
Oh. I think I'm gonna do that.
Here, what does it say?
Symbolize the three Nornir.
Nornir.
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay.
In order to hit all these streaks. Or I gotta figure out the order. Unless they're on timer. Please be the other apple so I can get more health. It is. 3 of 3. And now, pick you up there. Boy.
Boy.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Yeah. I can actually do. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Okay. This way, right? Yeah.
I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then.
Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
We don't need this anymore. Coming out of there. What the hell?
Here. It ran under.
I got it. Elbow up. Steady hand. Relax. Accuracy over speed.
Do not lose it. Boy.
What the hell?
Boy.
Boy.
Where are you?
What the?
us!
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up. So now, focus.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Greythog. This way. That bow is a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd go into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss.
I'm just over here. Carrying a pig.
We're
what
here.
The fuck?
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it. Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine.
I know you're a god.
Lamb's cress.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed episode 3. We'll continue doing episode 4 next time, but I'll see you guys in episode 4 where we'll go collect the flowers and get a little more details on the story. Not Andreas knew that his dad was a god, but we'll figure out more of the story next episode. So I'll see you guys next time. Please. Peace out.